What's up, guys? Welcome again. It's our third day of checking Bringing Horizons' new album, and today we're checking the Amy Lee collab. So I'm pretty excited. The last couple of days I had some issues with the recording software I was using, so you guys correctly pointed out that it sounds sped up. It was not intentional. I'm sorry about that. I know that it's ruined the experience for most of you guys, but I found out too late, and it would be dishonest if I re-recorded it. So it is what it is. And as a bonus, today there will be no Patreon speech, no merch speech. You know all this by now. So without wasting any more time, let's check the song.
On the verge of no return, why'd you keep fucking it up?
We know this voice.
Don't wanna have to bury you, but nothing seems to get through your skull. Left will be in
she has
chest.
Such a beautiful voice.
Towards your death, breathing your last breath. I hate to say I told you so, but look how the bruises show. Tell me, how's it gonna feel without my arms wrapped around you? Bet it feels pretty real when your skin starts.
I'm expecting some big ass drop.
You were dead to the world, now I'm dead to you. Haunting your own house, nothing to lose. How did I let you sink your fangs so deep?
Come on.
You know you can't breathe on your own.
Come on.
That's the point of rescuing. Why they keep pushing my luck? The hole I wore into your soul has got too big to overlook. What?
Oh no! I'm sorry. I paused at the worst possible moment. I'm going to back it up. I just wanted to say that so far, the music and the subtle background, you know, atmospheric stuff reminds me of Crucify Me. But damn! He just started screaming. I'm backing it up.
Pushing my luck. The hole I wore into your soul has got too big to overlook. One day the only butterflies left will be in our chests. As we
okay.
Rise towards the death, breathing our last breath. Thought we had a future, but we ain't got a chance in hell.
Come on.
So tell me, how's it gonna feel without my arms wrapped around you? That it feels pretty real when your skin starts to peel from the bone. You were dead to the world, now I'm dead.
Come on, guys.
Haunting your own house, nothing to lose. I let you sink your fangs so deep. You know you can't breathe on my own.
There's not going to be any musical instruments, right? It's beautiful. Don't get me wrong. It's beautiful. It's awesome. And Amy Lee's voice is, you know, one of the best female voices in the metal scene. I was just hoping for something heavy. But let's hear it. We have still 1 minute. A lot can happen in 1 minute.
Setting up, I feel letting our love in now.
Come on. Come on. Okay, I guess this was a song and it was something. So let me know what you think in the comment section below. Were you disappointed? Were you hyped? And I'll see you tomorrow with the last song that I'm going to hear, which is called One by One. Bye.